No, they're just too irritating.
I know, and that clingy.
Right? Like, we give them everything they want and they still complain.
We're hosting a debate where the roles are flipped.
The adults argue for our existence.
And we argue why having children is a terrible idea.
So come and experience the point of us as we not.
At arguments for and against having children.